What's good, YouTube? Just another. It's another episode of KO Vibes, and this is the crawfish mukbang. You know what I mean? Yeah. And this goddamn hat is too hot. Cause it's hot as hell here, bro. God damn.
Yeah, I look like an Eskimo.
I was gonna wear that hat, man, but it's too hot, man. Why you ain't cut on the AC? Somebody cut on the AC. This is that crawfish. It's 7 pounds right here. 7 pounds. You did. You just gonna smash on them. Smash the gas on them. It's pretty good.
Yeah. I love garlic butter. It's my favorite.
It's juicy.
I'm okay. Never drinking that handmade vodka dash again. Shit is insane.
That worked.
That dash that she put in the wine. The Moscato. She put dash in the Moscato.
She put dash. So right, look. So she had a glass of Moscato, which is wine, for anyone who don't know. But inside the wine, she mixed it with some vodka. Where they do that at? You mixing alcohol with more alcohol? You're gonna be lit.
And that's what I am right now. Lit. I'm glad we got out of there. Cause I'm feeling wavy. This is how I feel when I go to Amari's house. His dad is like, Margarita? Margarita? You want another margarita? Okay.
Oh, my dad.
Mm-hmm. He'd be quick to offer me a margarita. He got me and my sister drunk at the family reunion. My sister drunk and I'm damn near crying.
Man, if you come around my dad, he gonna turn into a bartender.
I swear to God.
What you want to drink?
You sure?
What you want to drink?
Every time.
Crown of Coke, okay, one Crown of Coke coming up.
He's gonna get you lit, right?
I think he wanna get you lit.
He wanna get you comfortable.
He wanna get you comfortable. Plug. He wanna get you comfortable. Plug. But nah, he wanna get you lit so he can turn around and look at you and laugh at you. I'll be thinking sometimes. I be thinking he be trying to get me drunk. So he can just look at me and like, laugh, like, ah, look at this drunk.
Yeah.
That's fucked up. There you go on your face. Seriously.
Sorry. God. I can lie when I get home. I just get loose. I really get loose when I get home. I don't care. I get sloppy. I don't care.
Some people don't be eating the claw. Man, it'd be like a little bit. It'd be like a little bitty piece of meat in the claw. Man, I think it's worth it.
Hell yeah. All this killing and shit they doing for a damn tail. They have no choice but to kill the whole thing and get the tail. Right? Oh. Come here, little crawfish. I'm just gonna chop off your tail. You'll be alright. My favorite crawfish is the juicy crawfish. Don't come at me with them dry ass crawfish. I like that juice. What's hitting though? You can't get crawfish from just now anywhere. If it's real, real cheap. Like motherfucking Clay Road in Houston, 5 for 20 pounds. That shit ain't about shit. They giving away because they know it ain't right.
Doing people wrong.
Yep.
Yeah, man, they be seasoning like when they season it. Mm-hmm. They don't put no damn seasoning on it. It be like no. They put seasoning on it, but it be dry as hell. It just be like some dry ass. It like make the crawfish. You drain out all the juice, leave zero juice, and then you put a whole bunch of salt and pepper on it.
Exactly. And then they give you this thing of seasoning, like, no, that's too much. You're doing too much.
Ain't nobody want that, bro.
But you're good. The ones we're eating right now, it's good. Burger. I know a lot of tickets got that. It's that. It's just right. Leave the hit.
Eating, bro. Come on, tell me what's going on. That's a big one.
Oh my god! Dude! I'm a savage.
Let's see. She a savage. Look at the carpet, bro. She just bit. She a savage, man. Savage.
What?
Bruh. Sorry. What's wrong with you?
I don't know. I'm insane in the membrane.
She just grabbed a damn coffee. Work. Y'all comment down below and tell us what y'all want the next mukbang.
Yeah, cause we love to eat. You gotta eat to live.
I wanna do it. Kinda wanna do chicken wings.
Let's do it. I don't care.
No, you don't care.
What? French fries, though, man. We ain't that shit.
French fries?
The whole thing? I realized the pound of them. Babe, I swear to God. I'm gonna eat that all that just that.
Oh my god. Maybe we should do French fries.
I swear to God, eat the shit out of them.
French fries are where, though? We're gonna do French fries. What about you? I don't want y'all to know what about French fries. I want a whole bunch of Wingstop French fries. How about that?
Or homemade shit. We can make them ourselves. We go come out cheap. We get a whole bunch of potatoes. Yeah, we should make them homemade. A whole roll of shitload. I'm doing so anywhere where you don't make it, it's right on your menu. If it's food to eat it at home, that's true.
Cheaper to get
that thing. A
basket's my
fries
$3.94
and just chop all the potatoes up in there. You pack it?
Yeah.
And yeah,
shit
sure
went down the
wrong
pipe. It's a little word, but it works.
If you love food, clap your hands.
If you love food, clap your hands. You know, when you eat something, it's supposed to go down that way. My shit went down that way.
He went through his nose. That juice, this juice in here is what's up. It's spicy, but it's not like, oh my gosh, spicy. It's like that perfect spicy. Like that chicken noodle soup spicy. Ain't that right, babe?
That's right. That's right. Make sure y'all subscribe, man. Y'all gotta subscribe, man. I just almost lost my life. Choking. Y'all gotta subscribe. Y'all gotta leave us a like.
When the whole tail will slide through, you just swoop it up like you're an octopus or something. I like it.
Now you're gonna be choking, bro. You made me choke.
As y'all know,
let's go Rockets.
Babe, he eats more than me because he's a big daddy.
Let's go Rockets, man. I hope they win the championship, man. It's May 28th, 2018.
And we eating crawfish.
We eating crawfish. The Rockets about to play the Golden State the Warriors. Let's go, man. What's that? She a savage.
Guess what we have to go to.
I'm gonna fool y'all, man.
We have a graduation to go to. Yeah.
Don't let her fool y'all. She's straight savage. She eat the chicken wing, and then she eat the bone.
Like the insides? That's that good shit. That's that protein right there.
She eat the gristle.
What the fuck?
I be having a stop. I be like, man, stop eating the gristle.
Especially when we in public. Me, I don't give a fuck. It's my life.
Man, I don't eat the gristle, man. The inside, the bone. Eat the bone. It's like a damn. You're savage. You're savage, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn. I be trying her all the time. I be trying her all the time. See, like, when I do this.
He know he can get away with it because he bae.
I be doing this. I do all
it's
the time.
It's just because he bae.
Everybody just do it like this. I'm trying.
Stop.
See? See?
Stop. Stop playing me.
That's how you charge somebody up. Alright, you do something goofy like this.
Stop.
See? I'm trying y'all. Don't try me,
bro. I try you all the time. But he know at the end of the day I love him. That's the thing.
Oh, it is Memorial Day.
Why not eat crackers on Memorial Day?
It's going too, hard.
You gotta slurp it up.
That's it. Yeah. Man, they gonna ask me, you want some potatoes? You want some potatoes and corn with the crawfish? Okay, how much is it? $1 a potato? They're not whole potatoes, they're little small ones like that. Charge me $1 for one. Sometimes I'll be getting them, but most of the time, if I ain't in no crawfish boil where the potatoes are just automatic and the corn is just, it just comes with it. When you go to these restaurants, they charge you $2 for one potato, $2 for one corn.
Man, get so much.
No.
This is lying right out, man. This is a thing of art. Just leave me the rest.
Is it leave you the rest? Nah, shit. We both got two left. Two left.
No. Have to sober up, but these, if you drunk and you want to sober up real fast, eat some crawfish. Cause I'm sober up for real.
You got the last one?
Mm-hmm. I'm going back down for real.
That's the last one right there. She just ate the last one.
This is how I eat the last one. Look at this shit. Demolished. That juice, this juice right here, you can put on some rice.
Last of the Mohicans. Last of the Mohicans, y'all. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. You did. Yeah, man, look at all that juice. Do you want me to drink that?
Okay, I'll drink some too.
She really dressed up. I ain't drink nothing. You dressed up? I ain't drink nothing, bro. But hey, yo, y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I'll let y'all. Peace.